Bro, I don't. Yo, stand still. Oh my god, now it's gone. Did you just stand still? My jeez, man. I told you to stand still. Do you not listen? Now it's gone. No, it's not. I don't care. I already saw. I can focus. What glider are you using, my dude? Oh. Whenever you want. Hookah shaka, hookah shaka, hookah shaka, hookah shaka, hookah. Aww. It's not my skin. I might pee because my skin isn't changing. What? Love you too. Isaac, I feel like these two characters that you and I are wearing are dating for some reason. Yo! You got the Lux on, bro. You all set. I don't know. Oh my god, Isaac. I picked the obviously best skin. The heck? I don't know. It's a llama. It's the llama skin. What the heck? Why does it say I have that moon skin? What? What?
I didn't look in this fridge and there's matzah in here. Asher, how
What?
come nobody told me?
I don't even know what matzah is. Mom, I don't even know what matzah is.
Mozzarella cheese for a lasagna or baked pasta or
Something.
whatever else.
2 more minutes, Isaac.
No, I want to make those.
1 more minute. Why can't we dance? I want to.
Okay, so they didn't have everything bagels, Asher, but they had cheese bagels. Is that okay?
Yeah.
I hope that's okay with you.
Cheese bagels are better. I
Somebody
wanna
else.
dance, bro. Oh my god, I'm done.
Sausages. I got smokies, but
You.
they're better smokies, Asher, because they had stuff in them.
I don't want it.
Cheese.
Cheese, ew.
Shut up. You like cheese.
No, I like cheese. I don't like cheese of sausage,
Yeah,
Isaac.
because they don't together, you're gonna eat them.
Oh my god, Isaac. No, Isaac. Isaac, it's starting. Isaac. 4, 3, 2, 1. Isaac, it's starting. Isaac. Isaac, you're gonna miss it. It's starting. Isaac, come! Yo, it's starting, it's starting! Yo, there's music, there's music! Yo, there's music, come on!
Hello, I'm Van Jones. I am an
Banjo.
author, I'm an attorney, I'm the founder of a bunch of not-for-profit organizations. I'm also a TV host, but the most important thing I can tell you about myself right now, I am a black man in America in 2020, and that's a lot. And I'm raising 2 black boys in the United States of America. And I think we're at a moment where we can actually have a conversation about what that actually means. You know, black culture is celebrated. Black culture is beloved. The black experience that gives rise to that culture, I think is often disrespected, it's dismissed, it's minimized, or it's just not well understood. But I think we are now at a moment where
What?
there's a shift. We're
Breakfast.
gonna have an extraordinary
Okay.
experience together today. We're
God,
gonna
all you
do
do is
this
play
town
about your
hall.
video games,
It's
right?
called We the People. And what we want you to understand is we aren't just talking to talk. We want to talk so you can take action. And this is going to be an interactive experience. We're going to give you tools, information that you can use in the real world. We want you to screenshot stuff. We want you to invite people into this conversation. because that's really, I think, what's needed. We need a bigger conversation, and we're going to use technology to do it. You know, for me, Black lives have always mattered. That's not new. Black lives have mattered from the beginning of time.
Yo, Isaac.
What's new is the willingness of people
after
to talk
this,
about,
I gotta.
And we have an opportunity.
I don't know, maybe after this I gotta go delete everyone off my friends list and add the people I actually know, okay?
This town hall we're doing, we the people,
is
going to have some of the biggest voices for change in the country, all in the palm of your hand, including Killer Mike, who is just a legend in my mind. Jemele Hill is gonna be here. We're also going to hear from Elaine Welteroth. Now, she's an author, but she's already made history, and she's made history because in the history of Condé Nast.
Tell Neely that. Wait, bro, how am I all the way over here, Isaac? What happened? I'm in the water. How'd I get over here? What the heck? What if I just watch from behind it? I can actually watch from behind.
You're right that there was no model for success for that.
Now you're somebody who's actually pioneering a pathway forward. You know, you've got a commitment from these corporations because you have a commitment in yourself to change. And I hope other people take inspiration from you.
How
did
I even get down here? Isaac, can you throw me down the grappler?
And I appreciate you. And you too. I'm such a fan of the work that you do. You're such an important voice. And I'm a fan. Keep doing what you're doing too. This is an honor to be interviewed by you.
Hip hop is a universal sound, but it does a lot more than just entertain. You know, hip hop educates. Hip hop motivates. It's the voice of a generation, and every generation finds a voice in hip hop. And this new generation is no different. Atlanta artist Lil Baby has really stepped up to the plate. Got a new song he penned in the middle of all this. It's called The Bigger Picture, and he put some visuals to it. Check out the video.
This.
I won't take the stand, but I'll take a stand for what I believe. Must not be breathing the air that I breathe. You know that the way that I bleed, you can be. I never been a fan of police, but my neighborhood know I try to keep peace, so it's only right that I get in the streets. March for a reason, I just on GP. How people die for us to be free. Get up for you, me. This was a dream. Now we got the power that we need to have. They don't want us with it, and that's why they mad. Yeah. It's bigger than black and white. It's a problem with the
Yeah, you can see it from right here. See the whole screen.
It's bigger than black and white. It's a problem with the whole way of life. Can't change overnight. But we gotta start somewhere. Might as well go ahead and start here. We done had a hell of a year. I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear.
You know, Atlanta has been the epicenter, really, of a lot of change over the years, and especially nowadays. It's interesting to see how Lil Baby taps into the Atlanta right now and brings it.
I can still eat it.
That is 2020. That is what it looks like right now in that town. And I think that's a beautiful job of capturing it. I think the lyrics of this thing are just off the charts. He's in Jay-Z territory at this point, Bob Dylan territory at this point. It's bigger than black and white. It's a problem with the whole way of life. It can't change overnight. That's a whole political theory. That's college. to understand it's not just a racial issue. It's a whole bunch of other issues going on. It takes time to change things. There's a level of wisdom there. And I think it just comes out. This generation has seen so much already. They've gone through so much already. They know it's not a simple thing. It's going to take a long time. But that's different than fight the power. You know, my generation, our answers were all like, you're going to turn it over today. You're going to make change tomorrow. I think this is a new twist on hip hop politics.
But like, come on, my dude. I just want to have a fast way to unfriend all my friends. I wish it could just be like unfriend all, and then I would unfriend all of them.
Law and politics,
friend
government,
back to the people.
In the economy, the first change has to be in the human heart, and that's what art does. Art moves you. Music moves you. And I'm just so proud that Lil Baby is using his platform to move this whole country forward and to move this cause forward. All right, my girl Jamel Hill is going to take over for me. She gets the honor. I'm kind of jealous, but she gets the honor of talking to and interview Shock. Help me.
Yo, I'm still in this thing.
Different this time from your point of view.
I just left it. I could just hear a guy talking. I'm like, boy, I don't care. Really? Do you really? Do you really? What if I have FFA? I said, what if I have? I know that you don't because you don't because you don't. That's what you said. I don't know how to enable it. You can just use your username and your Fortnite password. I think I know where the password is. What do I press sign in or what? Okay, I just press sign in and it says, do you already play Fortnite? Yes. What platform? PlayStation? And then it says, sign up win with Epic Games, PlayStation, what should I do? Epic Games? Okay, sign in with Epic Games. And then email and password. So, my email that I used for my Epic Games? That's my mom's email. Oh my god, look how many people here, jeez! No, I don't need help, I know what my mom's password is. Don't ask how, don't ask why. I'll just do it after this match, my dude. Okay, I want to try because I might know how to get to it. I can't do it. Yeah, I can't do it. Oh, whatever. I guess we won't be playing in that tournament. Whoa. I'll just play solos, I guess. Chefki's sitting out now. Great. I am. Isaac, why'd you unready? I'm not. Well, you guys are playing that. I can play. I can play unfriend everyone else. Oh. I'm sorry, guys. You guys are probably gonna die. Because I told you guys to leave my party, but you didn't listen. Hacker, I'm guessing. Yeah, you guys didn't leave my party like I told you. It's not really my fault. Let's see. Never mind. Just one. Oh, Chef invited me to his party. Oh, I can't join it. What? Well, I want a bagel, but I don't know how to make them. Okay. My mom told me to eat breakfast. I'm like, I want a bagel. And then she's like, well, too bad. Can you guys invite me? Let's play some solos. And change my skin, like, why is it making me do this? Build. Build anyway. I'm playing solo, so let's go. I want Maven. That would be my sweat skin if I had it. Isaac, unfriending people is actually kind of fun. I don't know why. I probably like it just because I get to talk to you guys. I'm just talking to you guys while I can just hear gunshots. I'm like, haha, Isaac is losing. I'm sorry. Haha, Shefki's losing. Master, you are a master bait. A fish? Get it. I'm a musicals and there's a lynx here. There's a lynx in front of me, and I'm doing musicals and motor. You can only use kids' guns with musicals. Using only mythic weapons will be really easy this season. I feel bad for Ollie. He has to be a glider. They're just holding on to it. Let's go pee pee while you're in a loading screen. You're not stuck in loading, you just gotta wait a bit. Bro, it doesn't take, it takes like a minute to get into, yeah, it takes a minute to get into event, like, events. Chef Kid, it's not even been a minute since you got into the loading screen. I don't know what you mean. You're not in his party. I'm pretty sure there's 3 different games for the, no, there's like probably 1,000 different games for that event. So you guys might be in the same one. For our region, there aren't that many. I'm in a match. Jeffy, why you join my party? No, he's not in my party. He went to the bathroom! Did you not hear him? He said it like so many times. This kid doesn't think that I'm here. I'm hiding from him. I'm gonna scare him. Should I just scare him? I'm gonna scare him. He doesn't know I'm here. He's like 1 HP, my dude, I swear. Got him. He didn't hit one shot on me, the bot. Jeffy, you good in your event? Yo, he's in the bathroom. Do you not get that? He's poopy. Oh my god, this guy lasered me. He has aimbot, I swear. Yo! I'm like 1 HP, can you not spam me? Jesus, kid. Thank you. he's in the bathroom still? I'm not in retail because I always do like pop off there. It's a solo tournament.